US Guard. Check that out. I saw a pair of those like on an 11R like last year or so. Oh wow, look at that crack pattern on that. That's a really weird patina. That one, that's a newer one. Coming back out later?
Yep, looks like you're missing one. Your favorite. Oh, I'm next to your name.
Thank you.
hey, check that out. We got a pair of double barrels there. Bang, bang. Remember older hoppers, too. trade, huh? I learned to craft. King Crafter. Probably a Canadian train. Not a lot of lumber. Yeah, probably CP, because there is a Sioux. It was CP that bought out Sioux, right? Yeah. Nice and clean. Lot of lumber. Another 1,000 or 2 feet.
Alright, you could park the power. You got that car down there?
Alright. Yeah, since I'm up higher, it is a bit windy. You know, more space. TZRR-NS&NYSW+modelling&more, huh? Hey, sodium hydroxide.
You're right.
as harmonic, but now very harmonious. Wow. No wonder it sounds like that. Check out this old Winchester and Western. That's old. Old, old, look at that. Still can't see the end snaking around yet. It hasn't gone past the mill. Still didn't care, huh? Check this out. Old GP boxcar. That's a pretty cool looking one. I like the color. Even more lovely. Here comes the last one. And it's a lumber one too. And a BC. Yeah, definitely Canadian. Not sure what this is, probably a 310 or 316. Just happened to be going by to catch it. So, no tripod, but I think I got a little bit of a setup here. I didn't catch what this was, so. BNSF with a bunch of BNSF. Maybe it's one of those grain trains.
You guys are okay down track, Guthrie.
check this out. BNSF Ace. Or I think it's an Ace. You don't see a whole lot of them around here. That's a bit of a treat. Yeah, a bit of a little treat to wrap up today.